Girl, I don't know how to post this through your door. It seems like people don't write love letters anymore. But even if you read this, you wouldn't really understand. I try to be sensitive, but that's not my forte, 'cause I'm a man. Maybe my emotions aren't getting ill, 'cause my ink ain't welling up. But my eyes do suffer much, dot the T's they crumble up. Cross the I's is just a much, but the X means hot enough. Crazy is my life. Crazy is my life. In 10 years from now, I'll read this love letter, thinking so long I shouldn't still regret her. Could still be alive. Could still be alive. In 10 years from now, you'll read this love letter, thinking as my wife, your life is better. You were sweet 16, I tried to surprise you, but I fucked this up writing in black when your favorite color is blue. And now fast forward a few years more, and I'm outside your door. I've gone 24 and I don't know what to do just to say anymore. But hold this love letter.
You see the pain in my voice? I lost the heart in my joy. And if you're looking at my life, it's so tough to avoid.
Wanna put it to a candle and watch it burn up, because what was keeping it together, that was like us. Better.